Let's briefly practice this. For example, this sentence, I'll finish the book later. To finish is the verb in the English sentence, but fertig is not a verb. So in German, you'd have to invent an additional verb into the sentence. So I'll finish the book. The most logical verb is probably to read, right? So in German, you'd have to say, ich lese das Buch später fertig. Ich lese das Buch später fertig. You say that. Good. And now one for you. How would you say, I'll finish the email later?